Hey guys, welcome back. We're continuing Five Nights at Freddy's 4. We're on the second night. Nova. Okay. Just making sure you're not doing more stuff behind my back. So, I'm taking over.
Hopefully y'all caught the last video of us playing the first night. You know, that awesome night. The one night.
I'd call it a success, even though we failed once.
That one night stand.
Dude, that seriously like watered my eyes with how bad that got me. I'm still recovering from that.
That was amazing.
Oh, what do I do? What's what?
You're running.
No, like control is the light?
Control is the light. Shift is the door. X is the tips.
I don't need no tips. What am I looking at? Oh, that thing is fast. It's already happening.
Let it happen. Just let it happen.
I'm assuming the monsters in this are epileptic, you know. I'm trying to seize them out.
Trying to do Morse code with them. S-O.
Send help.
Tell your mom and dad. Help. Send.
little bears. Man, this game is nerve-wracking.
Where are the parents?
Yeah, like...
or the babysitter.
Dude, I'm a pretty mature toddler. Alright. I know... I can recognize McDonald's when I see the big arches.
Whoa. That bear has mutated.
I think the bear might be having seizures, actually.
You would think possibly maybe you'd check under the bed.
Dude, don't give the monsters ideas of where to hide.
Monsters, hide under the bed. Hide.
God! I didn't listen for the breathing. Hey, are those blood cells? Let's try that again.
Second night.
This is gonna be a short series. Rico and Nova fail at Five Nights.
At least there's another night to it, and I don't want to stand.
This would be okay with a one night stand. I'd be perfectly fine. Alright, I didn't hear. Dude, you gotta help me listen for this breathing. I'm gonna hit you so hard.
It's not me. Oh, God, it comes back immediately.
My question is, if they're animatronics, why are they breathing?
That's true. They've been watching too many, what's that movie? What's that movie with Bruce Willis?
Armageddon.
They see animatronics.
Unbreakable.
Oh, that's actually pretty good.
Is that the right movie?
No. Oh. But close enough. Actually, yeah, that was...
I didn't hear the breathing! Hold your water!
I heard no breathing. Squirt.
We have a friend with us. Did you hear fucking breathing?
Have you thought of headphones?
Yeah, we did, but we couldn't get them to work. Yeah. So we're just gonna have to play with this the hard way.
Continue.
You heard the crickets, right? The first time?
Yeah. Okay. I heard the crickets.
Okay.
I heard, I do someone hear the breathing in the first night, but it was like they never came by, so I was like, okay.
I guess I have to wait an extra second before I flash the light.
I guess. They don't come out till you flash the light, right?
They don't.
Oh, okay.
They don't. That was in the description for the game.
Aha! Run, run, run. Skedaddle!
I don't want to play anymore.
Do you hear the boogeyman?
Squeak, I can't tell.
Squeak. Oh.
Freaking teddy bears.
You know what I think? I'm wondering.
What?
What if this kid is destined to be a security guard?
This is all like a big this, prequel?
Yeah, this is like Paranormal and like, Activity, man.
And like a... Sorry, I had to lighten the mood in my head.
Squeak, squeak. Squeaking, squeaker. Oh. God,
dirty. But yes, then. I can't. Why, man? I closed the door first. I didn't hear breathing.
I didn't hear it at all.
Where the hell's the goddamn remote? It's on that little TV, dude. Grab it. You grab it.
Are you sending me to the closet? No.
You're going in the closet with R. Kelly and Tom Cruise and the rest of them.
Okay.
All right. How much did you turn it up?
A 60. I cranked it up 5 more.
Asshole. I'm going to turn it down when it's your turn. All right. All right. I need all the handicaps. need more.
More volume. It's like, let's add a hearing aid to it as well.
I feel like the Hispanic in me is coming out more. I'm turning into an old Hispanic lady. Calling out stuff like, híjole.
Calmate.
Chinga. This is the one that happens regardless. Okay. All right.
Skedaddle.
You know, there was also a guy calling us in the first couple of games on a phone.
Yeah, where is he? Wait.
Yeah, I turned into someone... Shut up!
Did you see the cute caterpillar in the ground?
No, I...
It was such a cute toy.
Cranking this up, turning that down. Ah! God. All right.
5 Nights at Freddy's 2.
I can't even say anything.
Look at the bear. The bear will comfort you.
What am I doing wrong in this game?
You're playing it.
Well, what else?
I don't know. You'd think you'd probably send your teddy bear out.
And what sucks is I'm leaning in closer to try to hear it, so I get the jump scare. Right in my goddamn face.
Way to be interactive. Wait. Rico.
What's going on? Okay, good.
Look at that cute little caterpillar on the ground.
It's okay, I'm becoming slightly more immune to the scares. Shut up! I can't click on this. There we go. Is it me or is that taking a little longer than usual?
Ish, yeah.
Gotta look down. I gotta look. Look down, fool!
Look down!
Freaking baby. It's not responding to me! Okay.
It's like, it's one thing if you don't hear it and it still comes out.
Okay. Okay. Go away. Check the closet. Damn it, man. I hear moving.
I hear moving.
Yeah, I heard moving.
Where's the kitchen?
Someone's in the kitchen, I know. I hear something. Listen for it. Man, maybe my parents are making me a sandwich. I got my first teeth today.
Oh. It went silent.
Yeah, I went.
They took out the parents. It's a parent trap. No.
I don't know what the hell to do, dude. It's barely 2 a.m. on this thing.
Oh. I heard something running.
I bet he was running. Yeah, that's what it was.
Oh.
Let's check out the closet. Hey.
Close it.
Was I supposed to close it? I might have just killed myself then. That's not good.
Wait, are you?
I don't. No. Hey, that was breathing. Do I just?
But what about the closet,
dude? There's all kinds of stuff going on here. Okay, I got a fox in the closet. Oh, Jesus.
Oh. What?
Go away, please. Hey, that thing stopped breathing.
It came back. Why not keep the closet closed? Stupid fox.
Nova? You ever been so scared your nuts hurt?
Let it clench.
Is that what it is? It's like an exercise or something? I'm gonna give this one more go. And then I'm gonna let Nova try it. Because fuck you. And this game? Fuck this game. I want the map back.
You know, something like this. You have a teddy bear. For a kid, you would think that's...
Nah. Okay, so I'm wondering if this is like the first game where if I ignore it for too long, he pops out more and more.
But are you supposed to close the closet on him?
I don't know. Maybe I was supposed to. Why is it... Oh! Ooh. She had a cupcake. I'll slow that down for you guys. That's breathing. Get away.
Oh, so you have to stay holding it, right?
I guess. Maybe that's what I did wrong with the guy in the middle. But no. I got to 3 a.m. That's like world record or something. I'm sure no one's done that yet. Ever.
Mama's making a PB&J.
I guess that's just kitchen noise.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
But I got... someone's using the toilet.
I guess I gotta check this closet more frequently. Okay. No, go back to the... Okay.
Closet tours.
Man, they are digging that kitchen. I really hope. I think it was just like water.
Yeah.
Or... something in the street driving by. God, if there was a window in this room, I'd be climbing out of it right now. We're not getting to this party I keep hearing about, though. We're not.
Oh,
no. Nah. Man, again.
Wait, what the?
What should I do?
I don't know. It's like I see the shadow in there. Whoa.
Whoa. No.
Can I do anything about this?
He's kind of disappearing a little bit.
He stood up.
See, there's a shadow.
Where?
You can see his shadow, yeah. Or maybe I'm just looking at the outline of the dress.
I gotta check the doors, dude. Yeah. I think I messed that up.
If you close the door on them, they disappear?
But I don't know for how long I have to close it. You know?
Yeah.
I don't know if there's a time on this.
Oh, he peeked.
He's down there, so he'll be coming soon. What about this one? Am my flashlight dying? Do I have batteries on this? I think I have batteries, dude. Everything's blinking. Go away, please. Go away, please. Go. Okay.
Ooh.
I think I have batteries because everything's flickering. Either that or this kid is, like, narcoleptic. I don't know.
He's just can't hold it.
I don't know, man.
You're at 4?
I'm at 4 a.m.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, if I close it, he goes back to whatever the hell. I don't know.
I can't tell between the breathing or washing the...
Oh! That was breathing. Alright. Get rid of these bears. Oh, wow, they got... There's a lot of them.
They are accumulating bears joined together.
Okay, so I have to close that every so often. I guess it's like... If he doesn't see you, he goes back into standing. I don't know.
5 a.m. almost.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta close it, because if he doesn't see you at all, you're okay. He's like, oh, this bitch. No.
No.
You ain't get my number.
You think he'd like knock on the door or something, like, let me in, let me in.
I'll be fine, right? Right, no. I don't know if I heard anything, man. This right side is what's... It's what's freaking me out hard. Suck it! Whoa, those aren't right numbers.
Sit the snooze! 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 Snooze smash?
No snooze snooze. This is a Futurama, no snooze sniffing.
Ah.
3 days until party.
Yeah! Why, how did I get outside?
He left without you. Much like Nova's dates.
Oh.
So, guys, that is the second night. I hope you enjoyed it, because I didn't. Nova will be taking over for night 3. Catch us later. Whoosh.